On this episode of Collider Movie Talk, Mark Ellis, Perry Nemiroff, and John Rocha discuss the following. The panel gives their reactions to attending the Avengers Infinity War world premiere last night and to the first social media reactions. Marvel boss Kevin Feige told The Wrap that the Eternals are one of the many things that we are actively beginning to have creative discussions about. The panel give their thoughts on the new Venom trailer that was released last night by Sony. Disney and Lucasfilm release new Solo, a Star Wars Story character posters that don't highlight the actor playing Chewbacca. Warner Brothers released a trailer for Crazy Rich Asians directed by John M. Chu and starring Constance Wu, Henry Golding, Gemma Chan, Awkwafina, Ken Jeong, and Michelle Yeoh. The film is based on the book by the same name from Kevin Kwan. Deadline is reporting that Universal Pictures has acquired Tommyknockers, a feature film based on a Stephen King novel with James Wan set to produce and possibly direct.